Morning, police have opened an attempted homicide case today. They were called to an apartment complex on Moanalua Road near the old Kamehameha Drive-In just after 3 this morning. A man in his late 50s was taken to the hospital in serious but stable condition with multiple stab wounds. Police say a woman also in her 50s is in custody.
At the time, CID is still processing the scene, and we believe that both parties reside at this point.
The suspect was also taken to the hospital for treatment.